Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Roblox. I am in another Tycoon video. You know, guys, I like playing my Tycoon games in Roblox. And this is a two-player game. And I am with the lovely Mr. Jimmy SG, as he's on here. It's Solidarity. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. This is my first ever two-player Roblox.
Same.
I'm excited. This will be good.
We're
wizards, Jimmy.
I'm a wizard snake.
I'm a wizard? You're a wizard, Jimmy!
Oh, you're a wizard snake!
Yeah, this is Wizard Tycoon. I will leave the link if you want to play this game with your friends in the description. You don't have to play with your friends, you can play with random people, but obviously it's more fun when you play with your friends. There's a lot of stuff here to buy, Jimmy. We have right. No cash at all at the bottom at
is
the
this...
moment.
Oh, don't go on these.
So there's a potion maker to buy here, so I'm gonna just hit that one.
Oh, look, it's building. What's this? Potion mine here, look. Zero as well.
Okay, cool. Buy that as well then. That was yours. You're yellow. So this man's coming in. Careful.
What is he doing?
Careful. Come on, let's
I'm a wizard.
Imgardium Leviosa.
Dude, we just owned him.
Oh, he's dead.
He melted.
He will think twice about messing with the brother's wizard.
Me and my wand. I got 10 points for that.
Put your wand away, so you're the blue one.
I am the yellow one.
Yes, you are. So, you are yellow. I am blue.
All right,
you are so... rubber, I am glue. Oh look, we've got a... See what I did there? We've got a button on the...
Dude, you're the best.
We've got a button on the side of this, Jimmy.
Dude, that's my button. That's my button.
That's alright.
No, I don't know whose button it is.
Well, that's alright. I think we're dropping out stuff. Yep, the little dropper's dropping.
Woohoo!
They've got one little one dripping. It looks a bit suspicious up there. And
I'm gonna work my way round with the things. So I'm gonna go for the buy the duplicator.
Well, I'll probably go for what we've got here. I'll probably get the potion maker here. Another potion maker, 250. But I think we should get the walls quickly as well.
You think?
Well, because I don't like, after a while we'll get a few more dropper things happening. Well, look at them spinning around. They're going into this like portal over here. Look.
They're going to Hogwarts.
I've turned the sounds off in game, guys, as well, because there's some music playing. I don't want to get a risk of a copyright strike. So we'll put some wizardy music in the background, and Jimmy and I will make our own wizardy sounds.
Yeah, damn. I've got a duplicator, pal.
You've bought one. Well done. Okay. Well, I've only got 131 pounds at the moment. I need 250. So
mate, it's doubling up now, pal.
Keep spamming.
Look at how many mysterious... Hey, dude, you should be here. Die. What is he put us in? Hello?
I don't know, he's dead.
I'm trapped, look! I'm trapped!
I know. No. We're okay, right.
I'm just going to keep pressing it. I can still press it. There we go. Dude, no one wants to mess with us. They just
We are. We're impenetrable. Right, I've got 205. I need 40 more. I like the way we both get the same money, don't we?
Yeah. I'm going to go for a potion transformer next, which is 250.
Oh, no, upgrade the conveyor, because we'll get more money for our upgraded conveyors.
All right.
Yeah, do that. That's better.
Oh, I can actually do that now.
So I can buy my potion. I've got the next one. There it goes. It's being built. Look.
Where? Oh, right. There we go. Upgrade the conveyor.
Well done. So now, it's going faster now. That was all spinning off. Right, we need to get the walls for the We need to get the walls for the conveyor, Jimmy, because we're losing items. Look, they're all going off the end. Look.
Oh, dude, that was the wrong...
It was the wrong call.
We're not getting any money.
No, we need £10, Jimmy, over here, £10. Conveyor walls.
Wait, where?
Here, right in front of you, here.
Oh, right, yeah. Done. Oh, wait.
There we go. We're sorted now.
You
panicked for nothing, Jimmy.
You panicked for nothing. We just pulled off the end. We weren't earning any cash then, dude.
That's okay, right. I'm going to spam the button for a bit.
Transformer next, but wait, before I get the potion transformer, you need to get the potion maker.
Okay, yeah, I've got how much is that one? Is it 500?
500. So...
Well, I've only got about 100 now, I'm afraid.
Could you save some money, please?
I can't claim your cash, unfortunately. Unlike real life, where I just borrow your wallet whenever I see fit.
Yeah.
Because I have your bank details.
You do. You nick my money all the time.
I don't.
You need to stop it.
I don't do that.
Yeah, you do. No, don't lie to people now.
Don't tell
me. How much money you got?
On me, I have 180 in my pocket and I have 110-ish on the thing. So I'm about halfway. I need 500, don't I?
Right, yeah, we need you to hurry up, pal, okay?
I'll get there, don't worry.
Hurry up. I like this, because it's put you as the worker, see a nice portrait of you. With me, it's NA.
No, I've got NA for both of mine.
Oh, well, I've got you on mine there.
Okay, well,
I'm just not available. My face is not available.
We are not available, Jimmy. We are both spoken for. We are not available. I'm just spamming the bricks. I'm spamming the nondescript grey blocks at the moment. I wish they were textured. Why can't they be textured into, like, potions or something?
Yeah, well, you know, that's the way of life. That's the way of wizards.
It's the way that wizards crumble.
Right, how much you got?
Whatever I've got over there. No, I need another 100. I need 140 in that total over there, Jimmy.
Right. As soon as, like, you do that, I can get the transformer and I can actually get... What's that thing
here? Why can't you buy the transformer now, then?
Because I was waiting for you.
We'll
do it at the same time.
There you go. I've got enough now. I've got enough now. Ready? Come in.
Alright, you do the potion first.
And boom!
And I'll do the transformer.
Oh, look at this. Look, it's
gonna... at that. See, that's why, mate.
Yeah, look, it's now turning these bricks into proper posh stuff.
Oh, no, look! They're actually going into potions, look.
Oh, they are? Oh, amazing. Oh, amazing.
See, we were doubting the game.
I was.
I am so sorry, game. You're the best.
We are. We were underestimating. Right, what have we got next to buy then? So really... Right.
Also, the cash is going up pretty fast now. So, we want to move on to the next section now. This bit here. Right, you need to save up for the broom maker.
Hang on, what about this? I've got a broom, yeah, maker here, 1,000.
That's what you need to save up for. Can I buy any of your stuff or not? No.
Should I do broom maker here for 1,000, or do I do double broom maker for 1,000? Probably go for the double broom maker. There's one here right in front of you.
Double. Just have to keep waiting.
Well, we have to keep spamming the click, and I'll just keep doing this every so often. We just both come and remember to do this.
I'm gonna get the broom conveyor upgrader first. I can get that actually now, so I'm gonna whack that down.
I've got 500, so I'm halfway towards getting my thing. I could get the walls. I want to get walls as quickly as possible as well. I want to start building our castle, Jimmy.
It's a bit annoying that I can't do it though.
Well, no, but you are purely the...
I suspect you've got more stuff, though, to buy.
But that's because because I know I'm more experienced, Jimmy.
I am
Hermione to your...
He's not coming over to your
Neville Longbottom.
You get out of here, boy.
I've always said you've had a Longbottom, Jimmy.
Yeah, true. I have. No, mate. Is he going to do it? I'm having a fight here. Did I get him?
Yes! Well done, Jimmy.
I killed him.
Well
Thank
done.
You.
Right.
Put me into the goblet of fire.
Okay, I have 1,000. I'm buying my double broom maker. My double broom maker's being built, Jimmy.
Right, let's see the brooms making. Let's see what they look like.
About.
Oh.
Oh, hang on. We've got to turn them into something, have we?
Yeah, the transformer is here, but it's 2,500.
Well, we better start cashing in, Jimmy.
But look. We're going to get so much more money now because they're going to be going as well.
Yeah,
we're
getting 100 every right, I'm gonna 10 press this seconds part, or so. Okay? Yeah, you spam click that.
I'm going to press this for a while.
I mean, to be honest, there's nothing particularly expensive here. It's not like some of them are quite expensive. There's some of these other Tycoon games that you buy, that you get. And this one isn't. So I'm going to go for some walls next while we're waiting, okay?
All right.
Because I want to get some walls.
How much you got?
I've got 500, so I'm buying wall one. Boom.
Look at that! What is that? Is that little cannons? What's inside them? I want to see what's inside them.
Yeah, they're cannons. Can you use them?
We can't get up yet, can we? Look. You can use them. Wait, let me get out of the front.
Oh, yes.
It actually works. Get out of here. Get in again. Someone's trying to get in.
That's all right. We'll kill them. Don't worry.
Hey, he's dead. I'm a master wizard.
We control this place. We run this joint, Jimmy.
I just died.
What?
Coming back, I've walked into your picture and it killed me.
Ah, silly man. Don't walk into my picture. I am like he who should not be named.
Don't name him, please. Don't name him.
What, Voldemort? Okay, I won't.
No! That's not very kind.
I need
2.1.
Okay, I'm buying all the walls, Jimmy. Boom.
Yes! Oh, look at that.
We need the castle. We need our castle quickly.
We do.
Well, what are you on? You've got $1,500 now.
Yep, nearly there. I need 2,500, and then it will transform all these bricks into brooms.
How much have you actually got in your cash fund at the top at the moment?
450.
Ah, so you've actually got 2,000. So you need to get to 2,050 then on your cash pot here.
And then I'm done. And then I can upgrade the brooms. We can get some brooms out of these ordinary bricks.
Yep, we're sorted. Right, I've got enough for the third wall.
Yellow wizard.
Pew pew.
Right. Yellow wizard, Harry.
Right, third wall.
Right, I'm upgrading the brooms.
Good man.
Here we go. Ready?
Right, let's have a look. Here we go. They're going to turn into some precious... Are they going to turn into brooms now?
I see.
Actual brooms.
I see.
There they are, look! Look at that! Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool.
Bye, Snake.
You off? See ya.
Bye.
Right, I've nearly got enough.
Bye. Dude, you've got so much to buy.
It's alright though, I'm just going to get some more money for the walls. Once that's done. There we go. Right, I can finish the wall now. The last wall is done. Boom.
Okay.
All we need now is our gatehouse for 1,000 now. Then we are complete. Then we are, in theory, we're impenetrable.
Okay.
Famous right. Last words.
Dun.
But before I buy the gatehouse, we'll buy something else. So I'm going to buy another broom maker, okay?
All right. For 1,000. I'm going to buy and upgrade the next conveyor.
Okay.
Upgrade the next... Oh, did I do it? I have got enough money. Why is it not doing it? Why is it not doing it?
Let's have a look. What are you trying to buy?
This. It's here.
Upgrade wizard hat. Maybe we haven't got the wizard hat.
Nah.
We haven't got the wizard hat. We haven't got the wizard hat maker yet, have we? Probably.
Wait. Buy double potion maker. Maybe you have to buy that first. I don't know.
Yeah, well, let me try. Let me just get the broom ones done first then.
I don't know.
I've got 809. So if you just do me a favour for now and spam this... Spam this one. Yeah, get the money going up. You can just keep racking up your cash.
I realise this is going to be a long, long money build. Look, come over here. Come over here, look. Look.
Oh, 50,000. Oh, wow. Okay.
I have to get 50,000.
Yeah, we have to get them all, though. That's the thing. Yeah. The thing is, you've got less to buy than me. So, although it looks like it's worse, you'll be racking up yours. And I'll be right. I've got 1,000 now, so I'm going to buy the next broom maker. There we go, it's been built, Jimmy. Oh, look at this angled one, this is cool. So brooms.
Oh, yes.
Brooms are going to be... Oh, I just...
Get out of here.
Just knock yourself over.
Look at him, he's so small.
There we go, brilliant. Right. Go on, mate. Go away, go on.
Get out of here, boy.
Get out my castle.
He just ran through the elevator.
I'm gonna see if he'll come around this way. I'm running through the castle. I've got doors. I like the fact you can go through the doors on these.
How much do I need? I need you to buy this, dude. I need you to buy this stuff.
Okay, I'm running back round again. Hang on, I'm just taking a tour around the castle. Just going for a tour. Don't mind me.
This guy. Dude, you need to get this gatehouse.
I'll get the gate. Yeah, I'll get the gate. Don't worry.
I'm getting him. You have no power here.
Oh, mate. Go. See ya. And bye-bye. And goodbye. Right, I have enough of the gatehouse, so I'll buy that now.
Go on, see what it looks like. Oh, yes.
Now, is there an owner door?
No, I'm pretty sure that is at the owner door.
No, it just didn't work for us. It's not graphically working. Right, so what's next then? So I need to buy. I need to get 2,000 for the next broom maker.
Yes, you do.
Okay, if you keep spamming for me, then, sir, that would be lovely. That would be lovely. Keep on spamming. So we need broom maker. We need 5,000 for the next two broom makers. Look at these potions and brooms just fizzing through here.
They are fizzing.
You've got loads at the back you can make as well. That.
Yeah.
Upgrade. You can around here. Look, 250. How much have you got?
I've got tons.
Right, upgrade the main conveyor and the conveyor walls at the back here.
Okay.
Because they're 3,000. Round the back.
I'm coming around.
Because
see those.
Actually, you can buy all these, probably.
Right, conveyor walls.
There's the walls going on. Look at these. Look, there's the walls. Brilliant. Hang on, let me go over. Right, let me see what you've...
There you go. I've upgraded main conveyor, which is... I don't know which one that is, but...
Not sure, but either way, okay. Oh, it's probably made it all faster. Yeah, it's made it all faster.
Magic dropper.
Oh, look at this. Look.
Oh, my gosh.
Big hat. Look.
What's it going to do? Oh, it just drops in a random block.
Brilliant.
And then I've got enough for another magic dropper.
Yay,
there's
look.
The other one.
There they go. They're two right next to each other.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. But yeah,
I actually had enough to buy all of that back.
Brilliant.
There.
Well, your conveyor's made it all blue now. So we've got fast.
Look at our money going up. We're going to go up.
Ah, that's much
better
now.
A little bit faster.
There we go. Right. Well, I've got 2,500 now. So I've got 3,800 actually. So I'm going to buy the second broom one.
Sweet. This is beautiful. Look at this Hogwarts going.
We have Hogwarts.
We've made Hogwarts. This is Hogwarts.
Basically, this is the real Hogwarts.
This is behind the scenes Hogwarts here.
Yeah,
see, little Hagrid, he's working his bum off to get it all done, you know?
He's a good man, old Hagrid.
He is a good man. You know, he's underrated.
Underrated and overweighted.
No.
What?
You can't say stuff like that.
No, you can't, can you? No, I wouldn't say things like that. It's horrible.
You would, you would.
No, I wouldn't. Never
3,000 you need.
I've got it. I've got it right now.
Oh, wow, that was fast.
Right now, boom. There you go. There's the last broom one.
Dude, we're going to be stacking up this.
We are going to be. We're going to be making it rain. We're going to be making it rain on all those witches down at the disco. Right.
Dance.
Dance, witch.
Dance.
Right. What is next? So we need to buy the double potion maker for 2,000.
Which you'll have soon. I'm going to spam this button.
I'm halfway there already.
This button doesn't do much anymore because obviously it's just potions.
Yeah, but so. it's chucking out four potions at a time though, Jimmy, or two potions at a time.
Yeah, I guess so.
And look, since you spam that, look how quickly it's going up. 2,000, boom, done. Right. So we are there. We are there. You do know there's an upstairs here, isn't there? You know that?
Yeah.
Right, here we go. We've got more boxes coming out. So this must be the Wizard Hat Transformer, I reckon.
Right, let me 10,000. Why isn't it letting me upgrade the conveyor still?
Buy the Transformer first.
Alright.
You got 10,000?
No, not yet. I've got 5 grand.
Well, there you go.
Six grand.
Well, that's why you can't do it. How much money have you got on you now?
On me now, 7 grand.
That's why you couldn't do it there, because it's 9,000.
No, the trap.
Oh, the conveyor at the end, sorry.
The conveyor is 500.
Beg your pardon, sorry, I thought it was 9,000. I just ran over to double check myself. Right, second floor is 10,000. We need a second floor. Right, keep spamming the button then.
Yep.
I'm going to buy... Well, I think it's because I haven't got the Wizard Hat Maker yet. I think... I've just been killed.
That might be it. How much is it?
5,000. So I need 5,000.
Yeah, let's see if that works.
Someone's shooting us through the window. It's okay, though. It's all right.
I die as soon as I go into your thing.
Don't run through my one, Jimmy. That's the trick. Don't run through my one.
Come on. Come buy this thing.
Come buy. Well, I've only got 3,800, so keep spamming for me.
Keep spamming.
I've got loads. Dude, I've got 10.5 grand cash on me.
Well, that's okay. Well, since we get the Wizard Hat one, then you can buy the upgrader to the conveyor. So I've got 4,700. I'm nearly there. Nearly there. 4,900. 5,000. Right, I'm going to go and buy it now. I love these. I really do enjoy playing these. I know that a lot of them are very similar. But I love them. I just love playing them. We love playing them, me. Right.
We love playing them. Right, upgrade.
There you go.
Now it works.
And now it's whizzing. It's now blue. It's whizzing along.
I need to get more money. Give me a sec.
Right, so now we need to do the Transformer. So you need 10,000 next, Jimmy.
Yeah. I'm real close to it as well, so don't worry.
Okay, cool. I'm only on 1,000, so I need to get...
I can get it now.
Okay, I need 7,000. I need 7,000. Right, we need to see the first one come through.
Bam! Here it is, the Transformer. Let's see when it comes through.
And transform, hey! Here we go!
Hey, little hats!
They're so cool. Right, so we've still got some random blocks coming through from the sorting hats. Not really sorting hats. No copyright right, there. Thank you very much.
As you guys are doing that, I'm going to start getting the staffs.
Okay.
On the right side.
Yeah, do that. Why not? Yeah, because you've pretty much bought everything, haven't you now? On this floor.
Everything.
But bear in mind, conveyor 2 up the top, Jimmy, is yours.
Yeah.
So I reckon
it's
you...
Cost zero.
Yeah, but we need the second floor. So I'll keep buying all the stuff down here first, shall I? Or shall I get the second floor first? Maybe worth getting the second floor first, so then you can start buying some stuff up there.
How do you get there?
We need to buy the stairs first here, which is 10,000.
Where is the stairs?
Here in the corner. So can you keep spamming the thing for me so I get enough money? I've got 6,000, so I need 4K
more. 4K
more? Look at these staffs. These are so cool. Oh, I've got one. Look, Jimmy. Look.
Mate, as soon as you...
Jimmy, look.
Look at you. Oh! As soon as you do the stairs, you need to start saving up for those wizard make hats because that is going to make our money, mate.
Oh, yeah. No, I know. But I think this way, you can get the second floor going. If there's stuff you can buy on the top floor, it means you can spend your cash.
Yeah.
Right, I'm 300 quid short. There we go. 10,000. Right, so choice then. Second floor or do I buy the second wizard hat maker?
No. Second floor.
Okay.
See what? Oh my jeez!
Just a ladder, is that all? Okay.
Let me see what's up there. Yeah, mum.
Oh, there's lots more stuff. It's actually only one thing, for you. That's okay. Right. It's okay. Right. I'll start spamming for a bit while you do that.
Oh, there's more up here. Buy conveyor for you there.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the ones down here first, yeah.
Yeah, oh my gosh, there's so much up here.
Is it? Okay,
dude, there's going to be so much. Oh.
Is it? That's okay. Right, so if you come back down and start spamming down the bottom. I've got 3.5, so I'm halfway towards getting the next broom maker.
Yeah.
We shall do that. Come on now.
How much do you need for these hats?
7,000 I need, and I've got 3.5 roughly.
Right, let me spam it.
That's okay. Yeah, I'm nearly there actually. I only need another 1,000, and I'm almost there. We're actually making quite good money now. It's actually going in quite quickly.
Yeah.
There we go. 7,000. Right. So then I need.
Get that one. You need 9,000.
I need 9 for the next one. Yeah. Then our ground floor's kind of almost done. I mean, we'll buy the staffs and that at the end, I think.
Yeah.
Because they're not as important at the moment.
No, they're not.
Although, if you want to kit yourself out with another one in case we get the intruders.
No. Yeah, I will.
It's worth doing.
I will equip one of those,
Yeah, it's worth doing. You don't play in first person, do you? You play in third person, don't you?
Yeah.
It's very weird, Jimmy. Very, very weird.
I find it better. I find it much better.
Do you?
Yeah, I just like seeing my character.
It's true. I've got 75 on me. I'm on 5,000 in my pot, so I've got 5,000 now. So I'm about halfway.
Nice.
It's going quite quickly, isn't it? While you're just getting that, I'm going to quickly go up and just have a look what's up here. Dude, the lovely people.
There's going to be a second conveyor belt.
There's loads for you though, isn't there? This is more you this time.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good then. That's quite cool.
Yeah.
There's loads more walls to get, right? So we need to start really saving.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
Start saving.
So the first half was all about me, and the second half is all about you. Right, I've got 9,000.
Sweet.
So I'm going to get the second or third wizard hat maker. There we go. It's being built right now. Boom.
Sweet. Right. All downstairs done, except from the staffs, but that's okay. Let's go upstairs.
Right.
I've got 23 grand to spend.
Okay. Let's see what you can buy them for your money for now. We'll let that money tick up for now.
Can you start? Oh, you need 5 grand to start us off, mate.
Oh, okay.
You get
right.
5 grand from down there.
Oh, okay. We don't need to get, because there's nothing you can buy at the moment. You've got to wait for my conveyor belt.
I've bought the hat transformer.
Okay.
I'm going to see where the conveyor actually stands first.
Right, I think I've got enough 5,000. I've got, yeah? Is that what we need, 5k?
Yeah.
Okie dokie. I'm coming up the ladder. It's a brown ladder. Disappointing, really, but kind of it all. Right. Yeah.
All right, where the conveyor is in the middle, mate.
Okay. Which I was better at adding up.
Oh, you've got more stuff here. 50 grand!
Wow.
Wow.
A couple of 50 grand. But I think what we need next, though, Jimmy, for me anyway, is I'm going to start getting the walls because it will hopefully protect us a bit more. And there's another roof.
How can it start?
What else do I need to buy? Oh, blimey. So Mega Maker is the next one. 25 grand is the next one we need to buy.
Potion Generator?
Yeah, we need to start. No, I think you need to start getting more money down the bottom because I need a lot more.
Someone up here, oh my gosh, he just sent meteors on me.
That's alright, Jimmy. We can ignore. We're better than them, Jimmy.
Yeah, I guess.
They are Draco Malfoy and we are
Harry. We're Harry and Ron.
Yeah.
You're Ron, I'm Harry.
No.
No.
No, I'm the boss, you're the worker, and Harry, as we all know, Harry's the boss.
No.
Yeah. No. Yep. I think you'll find the thumbnail says otherwise.
But I've just bought some magic droppers.
Okay.
So they'll start instantly, I think.
Right, I've got 11 grand. What do I need? 25, don't I? To get the first... Is it 25 up there?
Yeah, I think so. No, mate, you can start up here. 10 grand.
Oh, can I? Where? Doing what?
Yeah.
Well, getting a dropper? Is it a dropper?
No, a maker.
Oh, mate, okay. Let's have a look then. No, maker, dropper, same thing, isn't it, I think?
Right at this side, over here.
Okay, over here.
Look.
Oh, there's hats going around already.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah, I've added those in.
Boom. There we go.